Would the guy have been shot so many times in the head if he was white and in a different part of town? These questions come up more and more often as more and more people get shot and get the crap beat out of them by the police, climbing steadily in countries all over the industrialized world. Yeah.
Running adverts on TV to get people to actually vote for
like the ones in Texas and California called three strikes. Three strikes means the third felony crime, even if it's as little as stealing a can of beer, you get life in prison for stealing a can of beer. All so a prison for-profit company can make money off of you. Don't let it spread any further here, because in America, the disease is like a fucking plague. This song is called Three Strikes. Labor.